now.
You're not allowed up here.
We need to get inside that penthouse.
Nobody gets inside except...
Please don't ask us to guess your dog's name.
Or buy you a golden cat.
What? No, I was gonna say, no one gets inside except the boss. And it's my job to keep hooligans like you from entering.
Hooligans? Yeesh, that's judgy.
Yeah, especially coming from a Yakuza henchman holding an Uzi.
This is my job.
Not a very good one.
Enough chit-chat. Open those doors before I open your skull.
Not gonna happen, baby.
Baby?
Those doors are reinforced tungsten titanium alloy. To get through there, you'd need like 4 explosive charges. Not 3, not 5, but 4 charges. Yeah, that'd be just enough to blow them open.
Hey, wait. Weren't there explosive charges next to the door we just came in?
Yeah, huh? Will those work, Mr. Criminal Guy?
Oh, me and my big mouth.
Let's find those explosives.
And blow things up!
Only...
Got another one.
Let's go!
But I've never been in a casino!
Kyoko!
But fine!
Hey!
Thank you.
Enter, please. Enjoy my wares. Come back anytime.
Something. Goodbye then.
Hello. Get this on. Trying to get some healing items. Here we go. Is this it?
Oh, hi. Do you need help?
No. Where were those healing items at? There's healing items that healed like 60%. Is it down? I've almost bought every item. Cause there's cheap healing. Why am I in- what? What the fuck? Why am I invisible? Oh. I was invisible for a little bit.
More customers.
Was it in the- There was a drugstore that had stuff that healed you for like 60%. Was it in here?
Please enter.
That's 45%. Where was it? There is something. There's a really good shop somewhere. There's like a pharmacy.
the...
Okay, explosives planted. Let's get the heck out of here. Can you sense your story running out of time?
Hey, welcome to my dojo. Let's enlighten ourselves. Wonderful. We learn attacks hoping to never use them.
You're Sabu?
He's prettier than I expected.
Silence! My name is Sabugo, daughter to the great Sabu, and head of my father's empire while he is indisposed.
On the toilet?
I think she means prison.
Before I kill you both, I'm curious why you felt the need to storm my tower and defeat all my men.
And women. We noticed you got a lot of girl yakuza, too.
Which is seriously cool.
Totally. Girl power!
I'm sorry I asked. Prepare to die!
Wait! We're here looking for our boyfriends!
Kunio and Ricky, did you take them?
What would I possibly want with a pair of high school boys?
Oh, crap. Guess we better look somewhere else now.
I hope the next place has more shopping.
You two aren't going anywhere.
What, you're gonna call your guards on us? In case you haven't noticed, they're all beat up.
Yeah, we did that. For love.
I don't need anyone to fight my fights for me. I hope you've enjoyed your lives up to this point. They're about to end.
Let's begin.
Impossible! Defeated by a pair of schoolgirl deviants! How?
Just because we're young.
And cute.
Don't mean we can't tear down this whole town to get our boyfriends back.
Wretched little girls! You should respect power when you see it!
You may have mystical tattoo creatures.
And a really sharp sword.
But that's nothing compared to the power we have.
And that is...
You want to tell her?
Let's do it together. The power of...
Plan. Maybe if we twist our bodies just as we land, we can...
Hey, we're not dead!
No, but we're gonna be sore tomorrow.
I wonder what happened to that lady we... Ah!
What is it, Kyoko?
Oh, man, you were right, Ricky. A trip to the spa's just what we needed.
I agree, Kunio. It is relaxing.
Huh?
Ah! It's girls! Look away!
The spa's for men only.
Kunio! You big dummy, we've been looking all over for you!
We thought you were kidnapped, Ricky Pooh!
Ah, jeez. It's those crazy girls again. What were their names?
No idea. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, maybe Hasabe and Mommy are still up.
Enter, please. Enjoy my wares. Superb. Nice. Special Chase Edition. Superb. Come back anytime.
Please enter. Let us master the art of breaking faces. We learn attacks hoping to never use them.